Josh Sundquist, who trained himself to become a Paralympian after losing his leg. Josh lost his leg at the age of 10 due to a rare form of bone cancer. The cancer was cured when he was 13, and he started ski training 3 years later. After 6 years of training, he became a member of the US Paralympic ski team. Nowadays, he is a known motivational speaker, best-selling author, and Halloween enthusiast.